Alhamdulillah, Mulana Juma Bar, to you as well, mashallah. To as well to Mulana Ishaq, Mulana Fikra, and all our listeners here. Yeah. Subhanallah, beautiful dialogue there, Mulana, by you as well, mashallah. Subhanallah, I enjoyed and I'm sure this has really enjoyed it. We had the topic of false accusations, which is really a big issue as well. You actually summarized it very well, Mulana, I must say here. Yeah. You know, it's I take your point that, you know, for a Muslim to do a sin, for him, or how to do a sin is such a huge thing. But to accuse somebody, you know, falsely, Mawlana, alhamdulillah, that's really not, you know, it's not the etiquette of Islam, which is really a major sin. So alhamdulillah, I think you really did well up there, you know, in exploring all the facts and the issues of what happens in society as well. And I think as well, Mawlana, you did cover the reasons very well of jealousy, you know, of jealousy, fame and revenge as well. You know, be it against businesses, children, you know, ulema, organizations, you know, and businesses, people as well. And I must say, that's not the teachings of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. That's certainly not the teaching of what Islam is and what it stands for here. So, alhamdulillah, it was a very informative.
Inspiring, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, mashallah, subhanallah.
Barakallah feekum, jazakumullah khair, ya Sayyidi. Online, inshallah, we have our Mulana Habib Milanzi, our bosom friend, and he's online also. And you know, Katu, ya Sayyidi. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, we got Huzul Qibla. Mulana Ishaq Osman here, and Siddiq Sahib also is here, and Mulana Abdullah Kololo.